Tony Ordinas, hvordan vil du oppsummere kampen mot Sandefjord?
Well, I think the game has started maybe not with the right feelings, no? That our football was not sharp enough, technically, and in the first half actually we didn't really attack the box, no? So first half not the best feeling, but we spoke in the break that hey, let's go to be more aggressive, no? First of all, let's go to be more dangerous in terms of runs and the game. And well, I think the way how we finished the last 30 minutes, I think was only actually one team on the pitch, no? And probably a pity that the match ended only with one goal, no? Because we have big chances. So really happy. I say now, congrats for the way how we pushed the game in the second half. No?
En debutant på banen, midtstopper Steinar Strømnes, vi slipper ikke inn mål I dag, og han kommer vel veldig greit fra debuten.
Yeah, definitely. I think Steinar give us well, what we know from him, no? Solid player, stable, good in the 1v1, really concentrate. So a player that you can really trust in that position. Really happy. So I think it was a good start from him.